Westwood ISD superintendent right there, has been named a finalist for the Texas Superintendent of the Year. Wade Stanford is representing Region 7 and joined the district back in 2016. Since joining Westwood, he has developed several innovative programs, they say, that have increased student safety, district involvement, and overall accountability. The final winner will be announced at the end of September, so good luck.